Jack has written his own pack for creative writing called Bloodcroft Manor. It's a murder mystery. He's used all of that to inspire the children to write.
The thing about Bloodcroft is there's like plot twists, and it just gives the creativity and excitement of writing.
If I had to describe Sam 3 words, I would say creative, supportive and family.